Families are constantly evolving, expanding, adapting. And now more than ever, families are taking measures to protect what matters most. These complex times shine a light on the importance of proactive prevention and the need for potential solutions aimed to reduce risks and enhance care for our families. This is particularly important for medication safety. Over the last two decades, prescribed medications increased by 42%, in part due to an aging population. At the same time, there has been a drastic increase in multi-generational households, kids living with their parents and grandparents. And this year, families are spending more time at home than ever before, often juggling the demands of work and childcare, quarantined together through the pandemic. We know that despite the best efforts of parents and caregivers to prevent children from accidentally accessing medications, it can still happen. Research shows that 5 children under the age of 6 are rushed to the emergency room every hour for medication poisoning. Innovations and advancements in safe medication storage can help to massively decrease this alarming figure. A recent analysis of best-selling pill minders determined that the majority were not designed to be child-resistant, nor did they include instructions for use or important safety information, such as that the device should be stored out of the reach of children. The Johnson & Johnson Office of the Chief Medical Officer and Johnson & Johnson Innovation, in coordination with the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention Protect Initiative, is proud to introduce the Pill Protect QuickFire Challenge, designing for medication safety. Innovators are invited to submit their ideas aiming to prevent or reduce the occurrence of children accidentally accessing pill minders, pill organizers, or pill dispensers. Specifically, we are looking for potentially groundbreaking ideas like enhanced technologies and designs aimed to protect children from accessing medicine which do not compromise the appropriate accessibility for adults, redesigned pill minders with the potential to improve medication storage, proper usage, and encourage patient compliance. Priority will be given to potential innovations backed by data. The innovators with the best potential solution will receive up to $100,000 in grant funding, access to the global Johnson & Johnson Innovation J-Labs ecosystem, and mentorship from experts at the Johnson & Johnson family of companies. Facilitating care and protecting our loved ones should always go hand in hand. To apply and get more information, visit jlabs.buzz/pillprotect.